Neil and I have been a few places together, and I urge each and every one of you to get out and see Red Hills. George Lucas went to Hollywood to have the movie produced by them. The answer was they could not produce a movie that would be profitable for them. George has spent 23 years getting this movie together, and he was not going to let anyone turn him around, so he used his own money to produce the movie. I've seen the movie four times at Magic Johnson's Theater in Harlem.